Okay, where in Thedas are we going this time?
I forgot to level up.
Great.
Yep. I got items, though.
Here's what I say to that, Tesh.
We're gonna die.
Oh, ow, I shouldn't be clapping.
Clapping. Epic music.
Oh,
same place.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it'd give us a new place or not. It's not?
There's been a request for aid.
I hear Cullen!
This is an opportunity to show the Inquisitions not to be taken lightly.
I heard
should
Cullen.
Be arriving at the Elder
hey, we have two mages.
Speak. Hey, we got a virtuoso.
Demons from a nearby rift may pose a threat.
Virtuoso.
I have the utmost.
That's
he's a bard!
Yeah.
That is so cool!
I think his name is Zither. And by Zither, I mean it's capital Z, capital I, capital T, capital H, capital E, capital R, exclamation point. That's actually how his name is spelled.
I like that.
Yep.
My shield is smaller, yet somehow better.
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Oh, what do we got? Whoa.
We got monsters and fae creatures.
Cool. Oi, I just challenged you. You don't get to...
Well, apparently he didn't like your challenge, so... Get Rex.
There we go. Whoa, what the... Yes, just throw me to the other side of you, apparently. No. You stay taunted on me.
This one's dead.
You stay smashing my shield. That sounded like Cole.
What did?
The one that said this one's dead.
Oh. Could that have been the virtuoso? No, I don't think that was the virtuoso's voice.
One down.
I think it was.
Cole is now a mask-wearing virtuoso? What?
Hell yeah.
I'm okay.
Well, I mean, you got a girlfriend now. Anything's possible.
Who is a bard?
Yeah.
A girlfriend who is a bard.
You're right. She taught him.
So many
clearly.
People in the world.
It's canon.
I'm not used to the lack of silence.
Okay, we got one over here and then we've got one over there.
Lack of silence was a great song. I'll think of it later.
Okay. No, that's Cullen, not... That is so very much Cullen.
Inquisition!
That's him trying to not sound like himself yelling Inquisition.
Cullen's hiding.
Item! Ooh, wait, look. I challenge these open.
Damn it, Tesh.
My yell is so loud that I break open the pots.
Suddenly I'm going faster. Because Bard.
Because, woo!
Okay, they already
he
got
just did it
one.
To me.
They already got the other one.
Oh, because he can open it, yeah.
Where are we going?
Fighting enemies.
Okay.
Get a load of that.
Oh, hi. Turn around.
Have you ever seen the Gamers movies?
The what?
The Gamers movies. You know, Gamers, Darkness Rising.
I don't think so.
Oh!
I might have seen the first one.
They're movies that are pretty much about D&D campaigns.
Oh, okay, no, I haven't. So that sounds awesome.
They are pretty badass. But there's one point where the bard of the party in the second movie is just known for dying constantly because bard. So he literally, there's literally a line in the movie is, hide behind the pile of dead bards. And they use a pile of dead bards as a shield.
Oh, hi, big rage demon.
This is quite amazing.
Come to me, rage demon. You stop.
Why do I have aggro?
Because I can't. There we go. See? He was on the ground, incapacitated, and he turned to me. I helped.
Sure, you helped.
Yay!
You're Tesla Coil, and you're helping.
Once when I was in the Deep Roads, I held off a group of Darkspawn for 2 days.
See? I held up a group of Darkspawn for 2 days. I'm a boss.
They're probably ghouls.
Containing several weapons. I've sent a party to retrieve them to see if the rest of your power.
Weapon stores?
Yep.
I like this.
We don't get the weapons.
Oh, come on.
Whatever we're looking for might be easy to miss.
I've got this rage demon under control, apparently. He doesn't do much damage to me. It's weird.
I think I found the weapons cache.
You did?
Maybe.
Well, that was quick. Oh, you just ran it. Okay, oh, hi. Hi there. I appear to be chilled.
You're now chilled?
I'm now chilled again. Look. There we go.
You're chilled.
Yes, I now need a Mario hat.
Whee!
Oh wait, there's no one over there.
Cover me, Tish!
I am trying. There are so many things I have to taunt.
Cover me better.
Oh, you're the big one. Despair.
Got it.
Okay. Oh god. Right, I should probably just defend for a little while. Oh god! Defending laser beam! help.
No.
You're seeing this, right?
No, I'm not, actually.
She was doing the laser beam, but it wasn't draining my stamina or doing damage.
Huh, weird.
So I was blocking it, and it's just like, aha, infinite block. She's doing it again. See, look.
Do it, Tesh.
Oh, she stopped.
Nah, I killed it, bruh.
I clicked off.
I killed it, bruh.
I realized.
It's dead, bruh.
I realized.
Deborah.
I like that you're our DPS, even though we have a
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I've never seen anything like this.
I keep forgetting how to sprint.
Sprinting is helpful, Tesh.
Hello, Rage Demon.
Hello.
Hug me.
I don't think you want a hug from that, Tesh.
I'll be fine. I'm a dwarf. It's also ignoring my commands to hug.
I think you don't want a hug from that.
Be fine, I got armor.
Yeah, sure.
I live in Australia, I'm used to heat.
You're used to deadly creatures trying to give you hugs.
Yeah. Is there anything for me to smash?
After this, I know a place where you can be covered in gold leaf. Then sand. Who's with me?
What the hell?
It feels good to be a cog in a machine for good, if that makes sense.
What?
How does that turn into that conversation?
I'm not used to the lack of silence.
You're not the only
covered
one.
In gold leaf and sanded. Covered in gold leaf and sanded.
I love how sarcastic your character sounded when she was just like, you're not the only one. The lack of silence. Gold nug!
Get it, Tesh!
Haunt!
I don't think you can taunt it.
Oh god, there's a horror in here!
Go after the
Nug! Nug is gone!
No! No, lies! This is bad. Nope, going away now. Tesh, you left me behind.
You asked me to get the golden Nug, okay? I went for the golden Nug. And I found a lot of friends that are not very nice.
Tesh, you left me behind.
I also may have aggroed an entire room of enemies and a boss. Mini boss.
Damn it, Tesh.
Yes. I did good, yes?
You did horribly. Well. I did horribly well.
I'm still holding this doorway, so I can't be- Oh god, here it comes.
We got this, don't worry about it, bruh.
Where? I stop that.
Don't worry about it, bruh.
Wow, that took all of my armor.
Don't worry about it, bruh.
Victory for the
team. How am I not dying?
Because I keep taunting everything I see the second I see.
Taunt.
Pretty much.
Well, that's kind of your job.
Pretty much. Even this thing of chat is gold.
You taunt the gold.
Open! Oh shit, there's a lot more.
Tesh!
I taunted it. I just didn't get the other things that ran through. I know, I taunted it.
I'm not going here. What did you do?
They just ignored everyone and just ran straight for you.
Maybe he knows who he needs to kill.
Apparently, I've told them both now, though, so they're kind of confused.
Okay, this way. Gold!
Apparently, my phone is buzzing like crazy at me. What are you doing? Stop it.
Tell it to stop.
Stop.
Money! Money, money, money.
Yeah, item!
Money, money, money.
I like items. Oh.
And I got it before you could do anything.
I yelled at it and broke. That's all I care about.
Yes, but I'm a ranged character, so ha.
Yes. All I know is that I yelled and then it broke. Like the turn, I yelled it open. Wall like a break. Smashy time.
Once when I was in the deep
road. Be smashy! Smashy.
I went the wrong way. Wow. Great route. Oh no, here we go. Okay. Chest.
Boof. Money.
Go. That was it. Wow.
Yep, that was it.
That was a very anticlimactic room. I messed the button off. Hi.
Oh, you didn't finish the song.
Because I ran into a horror.
No.
I decided that the fighting of horror. I'm going to die.
Don't do that. You're at full health. You're not going anywhere.
I got away and then it came back again with one block because I blocked a massive attack.
You're not going anywhere.
Can you see my guard?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So what's my guard so whenever I face one of those horrors? It's just like, instantly. Never have experienced it.
Here we go. One of my captains ran into trouble with the enemy. Uh-oh, captain!
He's a good soldier.
Escort mission!
I've sent someone on a rescue. Wait. Jumping dwarf will make it.
Jumping Whoa. Elf!
Oh god!
Jumping elf!
It's getting wrecked.
Over here! Just in time, my friend. Call with me.
Turn around, mate. Yep.
We got this. We got this. Don't worry. We got this.
That gets me every time. The ones that are just like hanging there. They're dead, but they're not.
We got this. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Ah! What the? Oi!
What?
Not okay.
There's Are you okay?
Yeah, I just like randomly got set like hit with lightning and I was confused about where it was from.
Well, don't do that then.
I'd like to not do that. I didn't- Oh god! Oh god!
Are you
we have a friend.
Are you having some technical difficulties, Tesh?
We have a friend.
We have a what?
Look up the walkway.
The pride demon?
Yeah.
I heard we have a Fred.
A friend.
A Fred.
A friend.
A Fred.
God damn it.
Nope, pride demons are now Freds.
Okay, Fred. We have a Fred.
We have a Fred.
You don't know his life.
I'm not so easy to kill.
And then Fred. Fred the pride demon.
Who is ignoring my taunting, by the way.
Yep.
Oh, there we go.
Like, nah, bruh, I know the score.
Wait, pay attention to my song.
Like, I don't wanna.
Like, I want the squishy maid.
I wanna kill the squishy maid. At least it's not sharp or tall.
Look at this.
Over here.
Again. Oh, hey, bash.
Bah! Okay, I'll bash it open.
Go boom!
Wada!
Watcha!
Tiny dwarf legs bash
it. Chesticle!
I'll hold the door, I guess.
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, hey, look! Arcane horror.
Oh, inside there? Lovely. Okay, I'll be right in.
Whoops, I accidentally drank a potion.
Arcane horror, hi.
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 This one's name is... Lorena.
Lorena?
Lorena the
Arcane
Horror.
Lorena the Arcane... Oh! My face!
Is your face a little injured at the moment?
Yeah, that attack really hurts. Hey, there's a horror!
Did we kill Lorena?
Yeah, we killed Lorena.
Good.
Yay!
Got an item and some money!
Yeah.
Why do you keep turning to Alphonse?
Why do we keep turning into what?
I don't know what he said, but it does not sound like it's something that's normal.
He's infected, we must murder him.
Oh, hi. We have a Fred.
Hi, Fred.
Fred, did Fred acknowledge my taunting this time? He did. Oh, no, he decided to blast you guys. Oi.
Well, that's not very nice. Fred,
acknowledge my taunting.
I don't think Fred likes you very much, Tesh.
No, I don't think he does. Ow! No, that's gonna hurt. You might not want to stand there, because while I do have him taunted, he's doing AoE attack.
Nah, I got this one. I can be a tank too!
Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and block for a bit.
Okay, you have fun with that.
Oh god, my guard's gone.
Well, maybe you should go find it.
I'll try. Be guard. Oh wait, it died. Before I could get guard off it.
Well, that was thrilling. I'd be dead if not for you.
I'd come with you to kill the rest
this
of these brutes, but make them preserve me. I can barely breathe as it is.
Didn't you say that in the other match that we lost?
Good luck.
What?
Once when I was in the deep.
He said
rows,
the same thing in one of the group of dark last
2 days. Oh, okay.
You dig Ken Lenner so funny.
I love the barely disguised contempt in her voice for the dwarf.
Yep. It's okay. He'll grow on her.
And they'll become the best of friends.
Yeah.
And they'll be like Legolas and Gimli.
And we're all gonna die horribly.
Stay behind
us and you should be safe.
Stay behind us and you should be safe. Yeah, no.
Okay. I got wide of view here. Just stay somewhat close to each other so I can, yeah.
Oh, hi, Horror. I mean, not
stay
Horror.
Stay away from me. Stay away from me.
I'm trying. That's Demon Commander. I found the Demon Commander.
So did I.
I'm feared.
Teleported
I'm feared.
In front of us. We'll stop that. You know what this means?
I've kept the Demon Commander on me.
Bees!
Bees! Okay, well, I'm keeping the Demon Commander on me for the most part, but yeah, I'm also getting feared and deadified a lot.
Stop that. It's okay, we got this. I think we're gonna win this one.
The Archer's dying. The Archer's dying.
That's bad. I can't help him.
Oh my god, all of my defense in one hit.
Come on. Got it. I got him.
No. Pay attention to me. Me.
Got this. I'm stuck. Ah!
Okay, I've still got the Demon Commander taunted.
Okay, we got this.
I'm just going to focus on keeping the... Oh, fuck. Five.
Tesh, no dying.
Okay,
that's
okay.
Bad. You stop that, okay?
I'm seeing him. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, god damn it. Nope, he changed target. Come back here.
I got this.
Yep.
There you go, have a shield, don't die.
Yep, I'm gonna tank a couple hits and build up. There we go.
You do that.
Get his aggro again. Oh shit.
Have a
and
shield.
And he's gonna pop up to get me again.
Stay away from me, shade demon thing!
Wait, where'd he go? He disappeared.
He probably went somewhere. Just kill the things around us. Until he appears again. Oh, there he is! I found him!
Where?
Found him, he's right there. He's right next to you.
Oh! Oh god. Block!
Got it. Have a shield!
I'm currently... feared.
Well, stop that. I will carry! I will be a credit to the team! Uh-oh.
Oh god, there it is.
Come here.
We have a down.
Come on, I got him. There we go, now I got him. He's alive, he's fine. He's fine, we got this!
No. Oi, me.
Maybe we don't got this.
I do believe I've broken something.
I do believe I've broken something.
I think you've broken a lot of somethings, by the way.
Oh, that get hurt. Up. And I'm feared.
Get up! No, get up. Dash, come here. Ah, click off screen.
Oh no, don't click off screen.
Okay, I just wanted to give you a shield.
He's coming in. Get ready.
Oh.
Oh, I still had him aggroed, apparently.
Okay, we got him. We got this. We totally got this. Okay. We got this. We got this. We might die here.
Fuck.
Doo-doo-doo. Shield!
They got me.
No dying, Tesh. That's bad.
I definitely am trying.
I'll try harder! Oh hey, Demon Commander. Hi.
Come, hug me.
Hug the person who is currently shielded. What? I was outside of that range, excuse you. Guy's dying, that's bad. Get up. Shields for everyone! You get a shield, and you get a shield!
Oh, he's here.
Yes, I see that, Tesh. Balls. Damn it, Zither!
Do it for the music!
I'ma kill it!
He's down.
I got him. Maybe. Stop moving, dude. Okay, Tesh, don't die.
Time for an encore.
You have one job, don't die.
Okay, yep. I'm not one. See, I didn't die.
We got another dude down. Status error is down.
He's down for good.
Damn it. Well, that's not good. Demon Commander is still alive. I repeat, still alive.
I got him. No, I don't got him.
He's down.
Dead. We did it.
One down.
Okay. Just got what a couple is that? More guys.
What is that, like, AoE of pulsing awesome?
Yes.
Yes!
Did we do it?
Yes! Yeah!
The rescue effort was victorious. Our captain is alive and safe.
Sans
one person. That's a dead dude. I'm facing the flag and he's facing away. I like that. Yeah!
We did it! We didn't die horribly this time.
I didn't die once in that last encounter. I was really happy with that.
Neither did Ooh. I.
Dispel Lightning Star. Oh, no, not Dispel. Disciple.
Disciple.
Ring of Sundering. Ooh.
Ooh.
Firm Broadaxe. Good.
Really? Really now?
Really?
Really?
Oh, I got immortal.
You got a what?
I didn't die once.
Yay!
Oh wait, you went down though, didn't you?
I think I went down at least once.
So what? Okay, so that's not what a mortal is, because you got that too.
Or maybe I didn't. Maybe it was the time before that. No, I didn't. I didn't go down. Not that time.
Status error, no!
I got okay. Immortal, stat, all the staff kills, bunch of ability kills, operation complete.
Five teammates. Legion of dead.
Okay, I'm gonna back out because I actually need to give my arm some rest.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out as well.
Yes.
Because I also need to choose levels, and I'm notoriously slow at that. I'm one of those people that's like, I could go this, or, you know, I could go that, or... I'm gonna grab the armor bonus because I need it. I've got the taunt now. Okay. Oh, wait, what's this?
So do you like the multiplayer?
Yeah, that was a ton of fun. That was a... yep, okay, there we go. So I've got something that allows me to do a bit more damage, and then I got some things that allow me to do a bit better with staying alive. And then I've got it'll cost you.
It'll cost you.
I've got the 50% damage returned on melee thing.
It'll cost you.
Yep. I have spikes on my armor. You want to slash me, go for it. It'll hurt.
That would be bad. Oh, I got Sten's battle axe. Sten.
Oh, my firm broadaxe is worse than my current firm broadaxe. So there
that's
goes that.
Red heart
I do have a rune slot on my current broadaxe.
Yes.
I can put a rune on it.
If you like it, you would put a rune on it. I'm going to hell.
Okay.
I'm going to hell, and I'm okay with that.
Okay, I'm going to put a fire rune in it because I've got three of them. I might as well.
Okay.
So next time I will be a fiery axe dwarf.
A fiery dwarf.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. My dwarf looks amazing. It's just like it's just full play out of this tiny, tiny shield and a flaming axe.
And my axe.
Yeah, pretty much, yep. Okay. I almost have enough for one of the big chests.
Ooh. I'm using the ash. Okay, the ash one's better anyway.
Ow. Now let's see what the hell is my phone was buzzing about.
Magic. That's what.
Yes, you're exactly right. No, apparently Twitter decided I needed to know about PewDiePie's tweet.
I've never actually watched PewDiePie.
I don't ever really, but it's just a case of just apparently Twitter decides every now and then someone's tweet is interesting enough I need to see it. And sort of puts an alert for me. I'm like, why?
Why? Why? Aww. It's like you can't use these things on the staff because screw you.
Nope.
Let's see here. Can I make anything better for my keeper? Keeper.
Oh. I have a jar of bees.
I need more cloth. God damn it! Why is cloth so hard to come by? Arg. Grr. Arg.
So Grr. Wait. So I was crafting. Wow, okay. I just don't have any materials, but I have a lot of things I can craft.
Hmm.
Oh, wow.
Do, 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 do.
Oh, you can craft the dragon's coal, okay.
You can craft a lot of things.
It looks like. I have no shield schematics available. I guess I'm stuck with my tiny shield.
It takes a while to get things, but once you start getting them, you start getting them quicker.
So, Legion Commander's plate. Can I have materials for that, please?
Please. No? Yeah. I can't give you mine. They're mine.
Oh.
So do you want to play another one, or do you want to stop for now? Because we have technically been recording for 2 hours.
I was about to say, we probably can stop for now.
Okay, it gives my arm time to rest and heal from having a hole in it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to do an outro or something?
Not really, because I'll probably just, like, I assume you want to, do you want to do more of these?
Because Okay. Well, we can do more of them, I just want to do an outro for this session.
Okay, then go for it.
My name is Mr. Garda Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition multiplayer with...
The test tube.
Tesla coil.
Yes, Tesla coil.
Bye, guys!
Bye!